What mix of homes, houses and apartments at the development will be built to building regulations, part M42 standards?
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. And to answer Ms. Hughes, we will ensure there is the right mix of homes on the site. The detailed mix will be determined as part of bringing forward a detailed site proposal and planning application with the chosen development partner, which will be informed by extensive consultation. And whilst I am on my feet, Mr. Mayor, I just wanted, for the benefit of all the members of the public here, to thank everyone for attending this evening. We hope to have a fulsome debate and to answer as many of your questions, either verbally tonight or in writing if they are supplementary. In terms of the decision tonight, the papers that we have some green papers, which are part two. So before the councils make a decision, they will have to consider the part two papers, which is a private meeting, which members of the public cannot be at. However, we intend to make the actual decision back in part one. So we're in part one now, then we'll go to part two. I'm afraid we'll have to ask you to leave this room, but we will take the decision not in part two, but in part one. So we're broadcasting with Periscope, so Periscope will turn off, come back on. We'd be delighted if you just came, you know, a short period of time, hopefully for the part two debate, then you came back in, if you wish, for the decision. For those who will not stay, that could be later on this evening. We will be broadcasting that decision on social media after the decision, which will be taken in part one. So hopefully that is clear. And you know, if I can say personally to everyone who is here, you know, we understand that some of the things which we discussed this evening are very challenging for people, particularly if you live around Maidenhead Golf Club. You know, I am delighted to meet with any individual or groups of individuals at any time to discuss. Yeah, to discuss any questions you may have.
Point of order, Mr. Chairman, I thought this was public questions, and you should be answering the question, not making a sort of
topic to speak. Yeah, anyway, I'd be delighted to speak to anyone who wants to get in contact with me, and I'll meet you. Thank you very much.
First of all, please.
And invited a consultation process. spearheaded by the Right Honourable Samuel Javid, and he has invited everyone who is affected in one way or another to make a proposal, if they so wish, either by email or by writing. I'd like to make a statement that the consultation paper is to ensure, or help to ensure, that local authorities plan for the right homes in the right places. This means creating a system that is clear.
Well, I think it's a supplementary question, so it's not a statement.
It will be a question at the end.
One question now, please.
The question is to ask for reassurance that the Royal Borough of Windsor and Maidenhead will use their best endeavours in exercising their skill, care and diligence to conform to the Minister of Housing's request, and as I was saying, that local authorities will be very clear and transparent, so that every community and local area understands the scale of the housing challenge they face. We as residents, and I'm sure the government...
I think that's your question.
I'm sorry?
You have a question. Good one for us.
I'm afraid
you've
come to the end of your time on that question, so this supplementary will be responded to by a...
Thank you. I'm going to be like coming to a halt because the mayor asked me a question. I have one sentence to finish.
We have lots of questions to ask.
The Secretary Javid said we do not want local authorities wasting time and money on complex, inconsistent, and expensive processes. This only creates lengthy bureaucratic arguments, often behind closed doors, and isolates local communities.
Mm-hmm.
I sincerely hope we are able to
abide
by those rules and regulations.
Sorry, we're not making statements, we're taking that question.
If I could just say, I'd be delighted to meet you, sir, to discuss any concerns with yourself and anyone else in the audience. So please make contact with me, and I'd be delighted to meet you. And thank you for coming this evening.
Thank you for your time.